the other people showing there, and then Skype showing the other side. You connect the note to, you do normal presentation, then this one going everywhere. And if you use a Hangout, 10 people coming out. And also you have YouTube streaming, so every country can see free of charge. This is unbelievable power right now we have. So if you have more than 2 Mbps, you have a very high quality, HD quality video streaming from your station. That's the whole idea we can do here. So this is a new innovation. We have tools like this. The innovation we have here is actually three part. One is we have provided you all the tools how you create very beautiful studio. For example, I can show you simply, if I remove the wall, we just make this kind of background. So this is enough for you to see. And then you can just simply change the background. So I can change the background like this kind of things. So you have a very different feeling. And also if you make all the way of background changing like that way, so you have a very different feelings there. So that's the way how we make a different studio. Yeah. And after that you have a wall. We are providing many, many walls like this. Then you have a wall like that way. And then you can use a desk. We provide also hundreds of the desk. You can make a very beautiful desk and bring this one down and then making stretch. So that way, very quickly, every teacher make their own studio. So the reason why people going to a broadcast studio is to use the studio, very beautiful studio, to make a nice look. Once you have a teaching from this kind of beautiful studio, every people thinking very serious, very professional. And then when you do, when you want to talk to students, you make yourself very big. So your face going there, everybody watching, and then makes more attraction. And also your eye going to everywhere, which is called the virtual eye contact. So when you want to show the other side, you can bring this one big, where you can change everything, the content, PowerPoint, everything you can change there. This is how they make a presentation. So
we could also show a presentation in there.
Yes, PowerPoint there. Yeah. So you can connect PowerPoint, or you can connect this screen to there, so you will show the Skype together. After that, we have all the tools. Even you, if you want to change the monitor too, you can make a smaller size, like this way, or bigger, and horizon you can change. And of course, you can change the direction also. All the tools how you manage is provided here. So you don't need any designer, you don't need any operator. That's the whole idea. We are trying to change the presentation method to make a smart world presentation.